tape covering the front of the aircraft represents the veil of protection that our armed forces gave us. That veil is one of the reasons why we have what we have today. It is the United States. Freedom. As the cape extends to the back of the canopy, it spreads out and divides into feathers, symbolizing the eagle that has flown with every aviator since the birth of aviation here in North Carolina in 2003. The black paint has tiny sparkling stars in it, each sparkle representing an American that has returned our great country, the unsung stars of our lives. These veterans, the gleaming star of another time, the wife of our veterans fought.
Jim will lower the wing closest to the ground as he banks around what is called a the idea was born. Jim is the owner of the F4U Corsair, Korean War hero. Scott is the owner of the P-51 Mustang, Quicksilver. Both aircraft were the zenith of military technology at the time they were built. This technology helped win the European and Pacific theaters in World War II and went on to continue defensive freedom during the Korean War. What you're about to see is a moving display with two icons of American aviation, both built in 1945. Ladies and gentlemen, straight from the landmark year, the class of 45. The P-51 Mustang Quicksilver was completed in 2007 after a 15th restoration by Scooter and his father, the late Bill Yoak, a master aircraft artisan. When the project began in the early 90s, Bill set out to build the pinnacle aircraft of his career and one of the finest examples ever of North American P-51 Mustang. After completion in Germany and the first to reach Berlin, the Mustang was also the first to escort the heavy bombers from the West oil fields in Romania, and the first to make a major scale all-fighter sweep, specifically hunt down the dwindling blue flag. The legendary Mustang was also used throughout the Korean War. Korean War Corsairs still on. Korean War hero has over 200 combat missions in the Korean War, capable of speeds in excess of 470 miles per hour. The engineer is a chance Watt aircraft, designed an airplane that was not only fast, but highly maneuverable. The Corsair is also extremely lethal. Under the wings, the Korean War hero can hold two 1,000-pound bombs or napalm and 8 5-inch high-velocity aircraft rockets. Inside the wings are 6 long restoration projects. 10 years later, Korean War hero proudly flew again on December 8th. Flying the 1945 North American P-51 Mustang Quicksilver. Classic mission is to preserve and honor the service of America's military men and women.
He did not bring his captain.
What's one of our other things we want to remind people about? Narrow or smoky?
Oh, did you see
him? I've seen him smoky, not here, but I have.